tijd voor het intellect en het smart wordt vindt, de beter about truly finding the best methodology nation, the defending methodology without debate about that uses a strategic geocentric tool as a permutation to try to sever out of the link to the critique if they truly care about changing the methodology. Then we use this debate round in order to change the methodology instead of using some conservative geocentric idea of a permutation to assume the link to the critique to get out of it. Additionally, the national agenda is not enough. The three scholarship is relegated to secondary and more pressing cause fighting racism, lip pain, lip service to black women allows gender to be ignored in the methodology of liberating the oppressive adulting, but gender having little exploiting power. Hence, Brinkley Evans talks about sexism, and that is it. This is college in 06 and part of the response to sustain black feminist criticism, afrocentric scholarship acknowledges the significance of gender, but relegates it to secondary to the more pressing cause fighting racism. Scholars acknowledge differences in men's and women's experience while minimizing the effects of gender oppression and loss. Both black women and men paying lip service to black women and gender to be as a major category analysis to be ignored. Additionally, the permanent cultural tourism, white is allowed to privilege tourists to vacation the identity of the exotic, other secure the promise to return to safety and confront comfort at the end of the adventure. This is Nakamura 2000. Tourism is a particularly apt metaphor that describes activity of racial identity appropriation, activity surfing, and activity on race social tourism models. Most American surfing constitutes a form of identity tourism which allows a player to appropriate and racial identity without any of the risks associated with being a racial minority in life. This fantasy of passing the form of identity tourism as deep